Y'all are not ready for this go live tweet. You are not ready for this go live tweet. It's. Oh man. Have I got a show for you, chat room? I'm about to tweet like I got nothing to lose. Why can't I tag Twitch? Does Twitch block me on Twitter? What? There's no way, right? No, they haven't. Okay, I'm good. I think I have. Okay, all right. I'm drafting the most evil shit of all time. Truly, truly deranged shit right now. Woo! Oh, I feel actually insane right now. Can you imagine? Hi, Pop. I hope you're doing good. Oh, fuck. Oh, this is so bad. Oh fuck. I'm sorry. This is literally so good. Like, you don't understand the amount of like the derangement behind the shit that I'm about to do. Thank you everyone for hanging out. I promise this is going to be worth the wait. I'm sorry. I was kind of late and then the day was fucked on top of it. So oh, Among Us, dude. Straight up Among Us. Hold on, I have one more thing that I'm trying to think of. chat, I need someone to give me a, like, what is a fucked company that advertises on Twitch that you've seen ads for? I need like a fucked company that regularly advertises on Twitch. Marines, got it already. U.S. military, I already got it. I love that everyone went U.S. military. That's so fucking funny. I already got it. Amazon, Papa John. Fuck. Hi, Ash, it's good to see you. Pat, it's good to see you too. And Grace, it's good to see you. I need like something not that fucked, but like kind of fucked. Like, not as fucked as Papa John's, but like, you know, Trojan is great, actually. Give me a... No. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, okay. Wait. What? Okay, hold on. Can someone just name Glo... Yeah, wait, I got it. I got it. Ugh. This is gonna be so fucked. Okay, alright. Chat, look at this. Look at this go live tweet. Look at this go live tweet. Look at this. Fuck me, dude. Oh, that is so fucked up. Literally so fucked up. Oh, anyway, chat room, how we doing? Chill weed vibe. Chill weed vibes in chat. Can we get some chill weed vibes in chat? It's a chill weed. It's a chill weed vibe. Chill weed vibe kind of night. Spiro, it's good to see you. Abby, it's good to see you. Kitty, it's good to see you. Bluey, Kiwi Frog, Tavi, Miri, Shepsky, it's good to see you. Ash, it's amazing to see you. I hope you're doing wonderful. Jacob, it's good to see you. Hello. Freaking Bubbles, hello Bubbles, how are you? Fauna, good hello. I saw you in here earlier. Everyone that hung out in the sleepover prior to stream, I appreciate you. I hope you're all thriving. Burb, how you doing? It's good to see you, Burb. I hope you're doing wonderful. Oh, this is such a fuck tweet, dude. I'm proud of that one, to be honest. I'm proud of that. I was just standing in the shower, and I was like, yeah, that's a banger. That one's not even meant to deceive, okay? Like, a lot of my tweets are meant to be deceitful. That one is just like, come on, you gotta know that's fake. Like, come on. Hi, Riot. It's good to see you. Hey, what's up? Yo, do I look like shit? I haven't even turned my camera on. Hopefully it doesn't crash my OBS when I turn it on. That used to happen. Actually, it doesn't really happen anymore, so I should be good. Also, HelloFresh sponsor no longer active, so it's fine. Oh, why's my... Hold on. Camera? Yo, Yar. Yar, chat room. How you doing? You're playing Winnie the Pooh Home Run Derby tonight? Dude, Burb, how the fuck do you know about that game? That is a banger game. That is a really good game, actually. Winnie the Pooh's Home Run Derby is actually a great game. Very, very good. It's literally harder than Dark Souls. It's so hard. It's such a difficult game. Happy Thursday, everyone. Thanks for coming through to Thursday stream. Sorry the Wednesday stream didn't work out. Sorry I'm late, too. It's personal things going on, but it's all good. It's all good. That's why I'm here. Because I'm ready to chill. I'm ready to get on my chill weed vibe for the night. You guys are my weed, you know? You're a lot like weed, chat room, in a lot of ways. I don't know what weed's like. Anyway, how's our baby Friday doing, everyone? I hope you're doing well. I hope you're doing good. You guys are my weed. Yeah. Yeah, Plum, you're the premium boof. Hi, Plum. Chat, go follow Plum. Plum's a good streamer. No excuses, Crub. The grind never stops. You're right, Tavi. I should die in this chair. I should stream in this chair every night until I literally cannot sit up straight anymore. PCP Plum. Yeah, that's, you're all my drug, chat room, all of you. I downloaded a ton of Game Boy Advance ROMs on my phone. Currently getting pissed off at Yoshi's Island. That is my fiance's, that's one of her favorite games is Yoshi's Island. Fuck. Sweetie, I just saw your reply to that, my tweet. My weed is the fake legal weed. I can buy a place near my chiropractor. Then get the nursery home people to set up your stream every night. Let's go. Come on, streamer. Come on. They used to call me that in the streets of suburban Washington State. I swear to God. Hi, Jade. Hello. Another amazing streamer in our presence chat room. Mad Jad Jabbed. Hi, Jade. How are you? It's good to see you. I hope you're doing well. How you doing? I hope you're doing good. Hello, everyone. Hello. I'm Mad Jad. That's Jad. That's Mad Jad chat room. Favorite streamer. Good streamer. We're almost at 8K followers, chat. Huge, actually. Huge. 10K, here we come. Crow, I've been listening to a lot of your gay little hyperpop music lately. You have changed me. It's good, Bluey. It's good. What can I say? It's good music. I enjoy it quite a bit. I'm doing good, Jade. I'm doing good. It's been a long day, but it finally got on stream, and I just want to stream. I just want to stream, chat room. That's all I want to do. Chat, the subathon almost ended last time I streamed. We got darn close, but it didn't happen. I got to double check and see what the actual time was. I think we had like 45 minutes left, because I told chat, I was like, if we get it, it was like 3 a.m. and I had work the next day. And I was like, look, if we get it to a point where it is over like 40 minutes. Yeah, I was at like 41 minutes. I will extend it. All right. And it somehow happened. George jaw drops to floor. Eyes pop out of sockets, accompanied by trumpets. Heartbeats out of chest. A wooga wooga sound effect. Pulls chain on train whistle.
Wooga sound effect.
I'm just gonna let it go. It's just gonna keep going.
Rattling any plates, bowls, or silver.
Hi, Guru. How are you? I'm adding an extra minute for that. All right, you get an extra minute this one time. But same rules as ever, chat. Oh, I forgot to update the day of the subathon. It's not day 26. I think it's day 27, actually. I believe it's day 27 of the subathon. For those of you that don't know, we're doing a lazy subathon where I just pause the timer when I'm done streaming, and then we go again. I need to update the thing though. Took me 3 hours to find glasses. This is Krub's fault for being an hour late. It took you 3 hours to find your glasses. What are you talking about? What do you mean, Pat? I hope you're doing well. I'm getting the marble ready. Yes, we're gonna play marbles as always to warm up. Today we got some fun content planned. Chat room. I am going to play every Game Pass game. And instead of doing it in alphabetical order, because I feel like that's too easy, right? So I was thinking to myself, I'm like, how can I do this where I have the games downloaded before I need to play them, right? Because I do need to be able to have the game downloaded ahead of time in order to play it, obviously. And I was thinking, and I'm like, I want to do it randomly. I don't want to do it in alphabetical order. I want people to not know what's coming next. So I think it makes it more fun. So what I'm going to do is I am going to random the first game on Game Pass, okay? I'm going to write it down. You're not going to know what it is, okay? And then I'm going to random again and write that one down as well. Then, from there, every time I play a new game, I'll just random the next one. I won't tell you what it is. I'll know, and I'll just download it ahead of time. I think that'll help. I thought you just said you were getting Marlboro Reds. No, I'm not kidding. Yeah, we're sponsored by Marlboro. Yeah. I think Twitch should have a global Marlboro emote. Longy, how you doing, baby? How the fuck are you awake? I know it's not... It hasn't been that long, but still, dude. Like, Longy's been doing these 12-hour juicer streams as part of the Australia-New Zealand grassroots program, which puts him on the front page. And he's been going like a champ. I want to suggest a cute but can't be creepy game. Is it on Game Pass? Kiwi, thank you for the gifted sub, too. That added way too much time. How much time did that add? Hold on. That's not right. Wait, what? That's not right. Hold on. Why did that add so much time? That should have added 2 minutes. What the fuck happened? Okay. I don't know what happened there. Thank you for the gifted sub, though, Kiwi. I appreciate you. You don't have to do that. Chat room, don't start a hype train. Just let it die today. If you encounter that one Game Pass game that pissed me off... on a fundamental level. What game, Trickster? The Saw one? It was when I was playing the one that was Saw. This fucking weirdo called me on the phone like a boomer. Hey, chat room, shout out to homie for giving us our new, I can't stop saying it. I can't stop saying chill weed vibe. I like it. Homie is giving us our new, giving us like my favorite new emote called chill weed vibe. I think it's so funny. I don't know why. I just think it's hilarious. It's good. All right, I got our first game. I'm installing it, chat room. I'm gonna install it while we do marbles. Dear Sim, I have seen people play it. It looks okay. it looks okay. I think I watched you play it long for a while. When you played it. You played it a while ago, didn't you? I think you and Ghosty both recommended it to me before. It's Krubcore, honestly. Can't confirm. Krub called homie like a boomer. Okay, yeah. Rumors in the room. Hi, Ren. Kiwi, thanks again for the gifted sub. I appreciate you. And Sudbi, you better know that you live in eternal debt to Kiwi now. I hope you know. For once, we can't. Oh my God, dude, this game that I'm trying to install like keeps asking me if I can install. Why is it not working? It keeps asking me if I want to install it. It's like pulling up the thing. It's like doo doo doo, and it's like, can this app run on your computer? Yes, it can. You can do it. It's fine. Your stream is great to watch while weed crub. I love it here. Thank you. Thank you, Billy. I like having you here. If it's on regular Game Pass, Beacon Pines is a good game. I've got Ultimate, so I should be able to play it no matter what. The Splat servers are dead permanently. Did they already shut it down? they already said, all right, pack it up. Pack it up. We're good. Oh my God, do I really have to make an... Dude. Hold on, chat. I have to make an account for the goodness gracious. for the game I'm currently downloading. Yes, you can do it. What's up, Tia? How you doing? Welcome in. Thanks for the fall. Okay, cool. Oh my God, no, I don't want to do that. Okay, sorry. I hope everyone's doing well. Game Pass is so annoying. It can be really annoying. It's just because it aggregates. It's not Game Pass's fault. I get it. Like it aggregates information from a lot of different publishers, and publishers are the annoying ones who require you to log in to all of their freaking stuff. But yeah, it can be a pain in the butt sometimes. But I still appreciate it a lot. I I think it's a really good, a very, very good piece of technology that Microsoft has blessed us with. They do it better than anyone else. Your 4 Night Duo videos were funny. Thank you, Tia. I appreciate it. Yo, thank you. Are you coming in for TikTok? Welcome to the stream. I'm doing more Fortnite duos on Friday. Today, we're doing something a little bit different with some Xbox Game Pass games, just playing stuff randomly. But thanks for swinging by. Thanks for swinging by. I appreciate it. I do a lot of different stuff here, but the Fortnite stuff is definitely my bread and butter on TikTok. But thanks for the compliment. Do you ever eat a bunch of sugar and then chug water and wait to see if you throw up from the osmosis? No, can't say I've ever done that before. It seems like something I would do, so I understand why, where you're coming from, but I can't say I've ever done that. Oh my god. Dude, I'm signing up for this freaking... I'm signing up for this freaking goofy... Okay, download the game. Thank goodness. Finally working. Okay. Oh my god, okay. Sorry, chat. I'm distracted right now because... Yeah, okay. Do it, do it, do it, do it, do it, do it. Yes, do it, please. Oh my god. Your little accent, Krub. Tic-tac, you know, you funny little tic-tac. Krub got banned on TikTok. I did get banned. Okay, so the reason I had the go-live notification that I did today was I did get, I didn't get banned on TikTok. I got my live access revoked for a little bit. Oh, I have to make stream double time. Chat room, we have double time on any subs or bits or whatever during hype trains. It's fine. You don't have to do anything right now. It's just, it's just, just no. What was I going to say? I didn't get banned from TikTok entirely. They banned me for like streaming for 10 minutes on TikTok because I think they thought that I was driving. I was sitting stagnant in the Taco Bell drive thru. I think they thought I was driving. So that was the hi, Jacob. Thank you for the 14 bits. It was Halloween buckets. Yeah. Halloween buckets. They're apparently giving Halloween buckets away at McDonald's. I was at Taco Bell, but someone told me about that. I literally can't find headphones at work. I'm gonna sob. Ah, just listen to me out loud. It's not like there's no danger. They're not for saying fucks. No, it wasn't for swearing. It was for, you're allowed to swear on TikTok lives. I think it just suppresses you if you do. It said it was for dangerous acts. So it's the only thing I could think of. Spooky buckets on the buckets. No, yeah. What is in the bucket? I don't get it. Like, what? Okay. I can just look it up. Hold on. McDonald's Halloween buckets. Like, what candy? Or is it just literally the Happy Meal comes in a bucket? Like, is that it? Time is running out to get your Halloween boo bucket at McDonald's. A Halloween treat first introduced. Jesus Christ, that could have doxed me. Jesus fucking Christ. A Halloween treat first introduced by McDonald's in the 1980s has been brought back this fall after a long absence. The Halloween pails known as Boom Buckets were first introduced by the chain in 1986 after being a staple of spooky season for thousands of years. The buckets vanished for a while. With coming green... blah, 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 blah. So is it literally just a bucket? Is that all you get? There's nothing in it except for a regular Happy Meal, huh? Is that it? Hi, well, what's up, Benno? It's good to see you. It's the Happy Meal and stickers. Interesting. I tried to go to McDonald's today. I got so stressed out because I didn't know where I was going that I just went to Burger King instead. Burger King is sucks, but I imagine it would be less stressful because no one goes there. I used to get them all the time when I was little. I thought it was required to stream Krub to your TV. Are you watching me on the big screen right now, Em? Hi, Em. It's good to see you. Em, your photo of you pogging at Loco's stream from the Prime when he was in the Prime booth at TwitchCon, one of my favorite photos from TwitchCon. You weren't even there. That was great. Krub and Abby, I'm on my news arc. Chat, can I show you a clip? Can I show you a clip from someone I don't even know? She was lovely, but I don't know her at all. I think I follow her because Mo rated her one time, but I just randomly clicked on this stream earlier where Elise Peach, who I believe knows Mo, was just sitting on her stream. Han, thank you. Oh my god, are you kidding me? That was perfect timing to keep the freaking... Can you be our new prime minister? I would. I think I'd do a pretty decent job. What the fuck? I think I could do... What is going on? Kenny, penis fart. I don't know why it censored that, Kenny. I don't even have censoring on. QP, hello. It's good to see you. 4-Seat Scary Bugs by Ronald McDonald. Uplifting. I was watching... You don't get notifications anymore? Dude, make sure your bell is on. Everyone, if you want notification for the Krub television stream, make sure that your little bell next to the following icon is on. You gotta like turn it on. I think it automatically turns it off sometimes. It has like smart notifications sometimes. So make sure yours is turned on if you want Krub television notifications when I go live. I only go live like thrice a week.
I wish Loco_Modus didn't teach my son.
Take your son? What? I forgot that we changed the alerts. that where some of them are different with the fan art. Shout out to Iwanade and XArts for that one. That one's courtesy of them. Thank you, M, for the resub. Thank you, Kenny, for the resub. It's resub Thursday, I guess. This one, guys, it scared me. It scared me, too. Jesus. I was looking at this today. Where is the... Hold on. So I go into Elise Peach's stream, right? And she's shaking this minion's 8-ball. And I'm like, that's funny. That's a good thing. And anyway, she's shaking this thing. And then, like, I'm in the chat, yada, yada, yada. I'm talking to her. And then I see my friend Cam is a moderator in the stream. So I'm like, okay, I know this stream. This isn't a completely random person that I follow. I know this stream through friends. And I was like, hey, Cam, what's up? Yada, yada, yada. And we're talking to Cam. And she's like, oh, you know Cam? And I was like, yeah. Nice to see you. Like, I think we have some mutual friends, yada, yada, yada. And she's like, okay, Krub, do you want to ask the minions 8-ball anything? And I was like, I think you can see my message here. Will the next UK prime minister last more than 30 days? My question for the mighty ball. And then she does this.
Will the next UK prime minister last more than 30 days? Wait, is she gone? Is that real? What are you talking about? Are you talking about... It's just another minions emo fucking
Dude,
Kappa
she
face.
Didn't know.
Yay. Do you just ask the same question?
Dude, it is... I think the funniest thing ever.
Is this how you find out the news? Is this real?
I think the funniest way that you could
find out was resigned via the minion 8-ball. Wait, is that real?
The funniest way you could find out that the Prime Minister of the United Kingdom stepped down is by asking a minion's 8-ball for its opinion. Yes, Veno, it was the new prime minister. For those of you that don't know, Liz Truss, who was the new prime minister of the UK after Boris Johnson stepped down, she was implemented, I think, 44 days ago was the number, stepped down. She resigned. I don't know all of the internal politics of the United Kingdom, so I don't know exactly why, but I know that the Tory party in the UK is completely obliterated right now. But it doesn't matter because they still keep winning somehow. I don't understand. Like, what is going on over there? Like, holy shit. Hi, Aaron. It's good to see you. Oh, bitch is gone. Hi, Aaron. It's good to see you. I hope you're doing good. Welcome in. 44 days is bananas. It was due to the instability in the pork markets, in my opinion. It was, of course, economic, right? The country's falling apart. It's morally okay to... Louis, for your own safety, I'm deleting that, but I don't disagree. The country is falling apart. I completely 100% agree. What is that, kitty? Oh, yeah, that's the tweet that I made of. Yeah, if you want to see the clip for yourself. But yeah, go follow Elise Peach. She was literally just sitting there, like looking at the news, shaking her minion 8-ball earlier today. Truly made my morning. It was a fucking one of the funniest things that has ever happened to me on Twitch. I thought it was good. Boris and Orange American Man look surprisingly alike. Yeah, because they have the same shitty opinions. Freaking having being a shitty person like that really makes you look a certain way. Hi, Maddie. I hope you're doing good. I hope you're doing wonderful. Thanks for all the resubs, chat room. I appreciate it. We're not over an hour, which feels good. Feels good, actually. Feels very good. I'm letting the first game install, chat room. I actually need to check what the second game is, too, so that way I have that one ready on deck if we do see it. I feel like the leader of the UK should be the person to win a walk hard drinking contest. I don't know what that is, but I feel like it's something, am I gonna, you know? Reloaded, the hype train was not working on my end. Oh, really? Is it not showing the hype train on your end? The new prime minister lasted as long as I had my banking job. Actually, I lasted longer than that. Someone had like a piece of lettuce that lasted longer, which I think is hilarious. That's so good. I think I should get a go at prime minister. Aaron, you know, I think you do pretty good. Aaron, I think of all people, you're qualified. You know, especially as a Tory. Sorry. That's not true. I just, hold on. I just live now at Twitch dot. Wait. Sorry, chat. I'm posting a pinned comment on my new TikTok because it's actually popping off. Almost 100K views. Let's go, baby. Actually, not. Oh, it's just over 50K. It's at still. Oh, wait, hold on. It's at. Hold on. What's my current, why can't I pin this? Why can I not pin this? Am I on the wrong account? No, I'm on the right account. That's weird. Anyway, Aaron will ban socks, shoes, and socks first day of office. It's a 75K. That's actually pretty good. Yeah, the TikTok, I posted the TikTok of the guy that I, the dude that I, why can I not pin comments, dude? Can you not pin your own comment anymore? I cannot pin comments at all. Okay, all right, whatever. Anyway, what was I going to say? I posted the TikTok of the guy that I was interacting with that I told the Mormon story, which I think was one of the best, some of the best content we got out of the last Fortnite Duo stream. Freaking, it's doing well, which I feel very good about. Hi, Em, it's good to see you. I truly am in my TikTok era. It feels really good. It feels really good to have something that I can consistently post and like at least get like, 10,000 views on most of them, which is a bananas amount. After having TikToks that would get like 200 views like a month ago, it was super annoying. This emote is so cute. Whose emote is that? Is that a global emote? Oh, it is a global emote. That is cool. Tori being a political party name is the same vibe as the Canadian Toonie and Looney. I still can't believe that's a real thing. Army Pog, I'm good. How are you? Good. Good, Em. I hope everyone's having a good Thursday. Thanks for showing up to the Thursday stream. I know this is not normal for the Crub Television podcast, but I needed to take the... Yesterday was fucked. And today was kind of fucked, too, but honestly, it better. So, you know what? W. And I need a chill weed vibe from the chat room. Can we get some chill weed vibe spam again, chat room? I need... We're going to start marbles, and in order for me to start marbles, I need the chat spammed with chill weed vibes. I want to see nothing but chill weed vibe in the chat room. Homie added that to the BTTV right before stream, and it's becoming one of my favorite emotes. I think it's really funny. I took a 3-hour nap today, and I just woke up. Hell yeah, we love a good nap. I didn't take a nap. I was kind of between taking a nap and going to the gym. I went to the gym instead, and I'm glad I did that because I feel better. I feel way better. We need to hotbox the chat. Yeah, chat. Fuck. Calling it hotboxing the chat. Okay, we're gonna start calling it that. Chat, hotbox the chat. Hotbox the chat right now. Everyone, hotbox the chat. I was so cold for hours. It would not warm up, dude. It was snowing here today. It was snowing here. It was so bad. It sucked, dude. I looked out my window while I was working. I was like, are you kidding me, dude? It's freaking October the 10th. I was like, Jiminy Christmas, dude. Fucking goddamn it. It sucks. When another M does the same thing. It was snowing so much, my therapist found out about it. The funny little white stuff is making me feel a little silly today. Hi, Monty. Snow, crazy. I know. Snow on October the 20th. I think the earliest I've seen it over the past couple of years was on Halloween. Was the earliest I saw snow. So we're like 2 weeks early, which, hey, maybe that means shorter winter. That's how it works, right, chat? That's how it works, right? Right? Chill weed vibe, right? No? Fuck. Exclamation point play if you want to play chat room. This is the warm-up race. Oh, I'm excited for the Game Pass stuff tonight, chat. I think it's going to be fun. The Game Pass streams are very fun. Like, when I first started doing these, I think it was a good time. I think this will be good content, too. This is something we could do, a turn to a video. I am not going to stop stream. I'm sick of not streaming for long times, chat room. I appreciate you, Cassandra, a lot. Chat room, speaking of Cassandra shrimping over my content, Cassandra, thank you for giving me a sidebar by giving me money. Cassandra, I appreciate you. Thank you for all the support that you show me all the time. It's literally the best. I hope you're doing wonderful because you deserve the world. Chat room, have you subscribed to Crub Live yet? What's up, Trustus? Trusted Justice? I like it. I like the name. Unless you're like the cop kind of justice, then maybe I don't. I'm just kidding. Hello, Justice. I hope you're doing good. Chat, have you subscribed to Crub Live yet? Have you subscribed to Crub Live? Crub Live is highlights of the live streams that aren't quite as highly produced as the main channel videos that I make, but are just some of the highlights of the stream. For example, when Tabby jumped off the edge in marbles the other day.
This is the most intense part of the
entire
race.
Was a lot of fun. This is basically, no, I want this channel to exist for a couple of reasons,
right? I take it
back,
Tabby. No, it's fine. Tabby, no.
If we ever get to a point where we're big enough, dude, this is so funny, where I jump in after Tabby. This is such a good clip, actually.
I'm coming to get you, Tabby! I'm coming to...
Anyway, chat room, go sub to this channel. And if you could, drop a comment on this. I'd really appreciate it. Even if you just say, like, hey, Crub, like, good stream, or whatever. I don't care. I think this has a potential for a couple of reasons to do well. First of all, the main reason I want this is because I want people in the community that missed a stream to be able to watch an 11-minute video and catch up on the best things that happened and the jokes that were made, and be able to like know what's happening the next stream, right? Because we do have like a lot of like in jokes, and my humor tends to I don't get fixated on like a single joke most of the time, at least for a long time. So like I tend to jump very quickly from joke to joke. So in order to keep people up, I think it'd be fun. And then secondly, if people ever want to like clip the stream, if we ever get to a point where people are like clipping the stream and stuff and like putting it on their own channels, which I'm totally okay with, I want it to be easily accessible, some of the best moments, because I don't have time to edit all these. So, like, if people want to do it, cool. It's there, right? So, yeah. Come on, chat. Don't let me... Look at chat. You're leaving Cassandra out to dry. Look at this. Only comment with my reply. It looks so sad. We're also at 19 subs. 25. I think by the end of stream today, I would love to have 25 subs on this. I think that'd be awesome. 22! Chat room, we're getting there. We're getting there. I think that'd be awesome. Anyway, thank you, chat room, for listening to my shill. This stream, I feel like I'm finally making content that is relevant to be posting in this capacity. I really feel a lot more confident about my content and, like, the community that we have than I ever have before. So, hopefully that gives back to you all a little bit and also makes it, you know, easier to keep up with things. Hello, going to be lurking. Thank you, Sunshine. I appreciate you. Hope things have been, they've been good. Sunshine, new travels. I hope that your travels are going well. You son of a gun. Hi. Hey, Dub. Dub, you want to do something this weekend? Text me. I got a couple free days, and I was actually going to ask a couple of lads to do something, so let me know if you're free. Good to see you, bud. I hope we're doing good. Not to be gay, but it really feels like you found your groove. I was thinking to myself today. I was like, I'm just going to start this race. I was thinking to myself today. I used to pander a lot to, like, humor and audiences and things that, like, I wasn't even trying to, like, grow with it. I just, like, I'm very much a people pleaser, and, like, I kind of just, like, did what was, like, the popular thing to do if you were, like, an Animal Crossing cozy streamer back in the day. And even when I outgrew the cozy stuff, like, I didn't, like, embrace my own sense of humor. I kind of just did what everybody else did, and, like, I was a conformist. And that's not that even that's even necessarily a bad thing. It's just, like, it wasn't making me happy. I was doing it for, I don't even know why I was doing it. I don't really know. But I don't know. I feel like I've embraced, shout out to the people around me too. Like, I gotta say that people like Nandre, Spooky, Homie, K, Longy, like, people like that have really, like, kind of encouraged me to, do content in the way that I wanted to. And part of me relying on, like, what other people did in the past, I think is definitely because I wasn't confident, in my ability to create, cause I was new to it. Right. Like, I just wasn't good at it yet. I feel like I finally got to a point where, like, I've developed this community, and, like, we've developed kind of our own sense of humor and our own space independent of the people around us. And I love the people around us. I think the people around us are awesome. But it just doesn't, I feel like I'm not, I feel like for once I'm not copycatting, and it feels really good. It feels really good. I don't know. And it's a lot of it because of y'all being receptive to the humor and to the vibe here and to the way that we develop our space. I don't know. It just is, it's sick, man. Like, it's sick to be able to, like, post chill weed vibe and people actually think it's funny, you know? It's just stupid. But, like, I'm glad y'all, like, think it's amusing, right? Too much chill weed vibe. Crub turned sincere. Crub being a conformist. Actually, if you don't have any plans Sunday, you want a game, I'll be free all day. Hell yeah, Kenny. I appreciate it. I would love to play games with you soon, Kenny. All right. I want to. Kenny, don't you have, okay, I'll talk to you. I'll talk to you about it. I think you have, don't you have, I think you did something planned. I literally found you because of Fortnite Duo TikToks. No way, Kiwi. Kiwi, you're here from Fortnite Duos? That's so weird. Your streams are cool and fun. I like being here. I think everyone copycats a little in the beginning because you try. Yeah, like, again, it's not any, like, it's not any, that's not any, like, I'm not saying anything bad. Like, but, like, I used to just, like, I would just, like, kind of parrot what was, like, popular amongst, like, Twitch crowd, like, you know, like, millennial gamer humor, which is not my humor, right? Like, I know I rag on, like, millennial moment, but, like, I don't have a problem with it, actually, all right? I'm just being a goofball, but, like, I used to kind of just, like, you know, I was the, it do be like that guy, you know, and it's, like, I that's not ever been my sense of humor, and I don't really know why I did it, but it just kind of, like, was what came naturally to me because of my lack of confidence in content. It just feels good to be a chill weed vibe guy now. Yes, Maddie, I saw your text. I didn't have a chance to respond to it. Yes, I want to. Literally, just come over. Like, not to be ugly or whatever, but the content is subpar affectionate. I'm gonna swear to God, Verse. You know, I didn't mention you in that list too, Verse. You and the whole Zero Host crew. If you're a Zero Host kid, fuck you. You've permanently warped my sense of humor. In the best way possible, you little shits. Shout out to Verse and Iwanade and Xarts and freaking Yusaku, Bluey, Sudbi, freaking all. And I can't even say everyone's name. Kitty, freaking. No, you're not a Zero Host kid, Kitty, but you go with the same vibes. All of you, all the whole people that are active in this community right now, like, y'all are all, like, I don't know. You've put us in a great place, and I appreciate you. I quite love the chaos here, especially, okay, Grace, and I also gotta give a lot of credit, because, like, people like you came from, like, sim streams, very, like, normal sim streams, and I appreciate you trying something new with me. Not that the sim streamers aren't very funny and chaotic in their own way, but, like, my content is very different, and a lot of people came over from the Sims community and stuck with me, despite that, so I think that's pretty cool. I don't know, I'm very happy with our community. He said my name, hashtag win, hashtag parasocial. I don't remember how or why I got here. Definitely, like, Trickster, probably from either Taz or Mo or, like, Nuke or Dense or Spooky. Normal crow, have you seen a Simsy stream? Okay, Simsy is fairly normal. It's the chat in Simsy streams that is not normal. Looks away, not that I even care. So you're saying you're not mental health advocate core? No, that's not me. That's not me. There's a very healthy way to promote healthy habits as a person with some level of influence, and I'm not saying I'm the best, but I'm definitely not the worst. I'm so parasocial, streamer didn't say my name. I'm throwing away all my merch. This isn't chill weed vibe. I said all the Zero Host kids, Aaron. You're included in that. I came from people, and honestly, that checks out. Yeah, it makes sense. I've stuck around from Zev Sim streams. Hell yeah. Yeah, a lot of the community is from the Sim streamers. Shout out to, I freaking love the Sim streamers. I came from a Sarah Sims raid and got trapped. Yep. A ton. I found you through Zeph as well. Shout out to Zeph, man. Shout out to Zeph, Techni, Sare, Simsy, raiding into people that always raid into me, Momo K, freaking, I'm gonna forget some, Claire, freaking, I need to stop saying names because then I forget people, all of the other, like, Tay, Rin, Homie, freaking, everyone that's ever been in a Sims, like, been part of the Sims community that's raided me, you know. Someone I'm also here from The Sims. Monty, you're here from The Sims too, which is, we thought you were from Zero House, but you're not. He says his Sims, he collects graves from death ponds. Yeah, okay, you know what, fair. Chrome called me today and told me to die. I literally did not say that. I love Sims, but I cannot stop myself from reading chat, losing my mind. It's so funny. I will literally never forget my first streamer. Relaza rated. You came from Relaza? Kitty, you're a Relaza chatter? You cannot pay me any amount of money to mod for Simsy. Shout out to Brew and all the other mods there, because, like, holy crap, man. I agree, but it's so hard to articulate that you hate the sort of virtue signaling types without making it seem like you just don't support. Yeah, here's the thing, Venno. I don't give a shit about optics, you know, right? If someone thinks that I'm, like, anti-mental health for saying that, like, joking that mental health advocates are the worst advocates for mental health most of the time, there's a point where you just stop caring, you know? Shella, I know, I always forget people. Shella as well, yes. Isn't it strange to come from people with nice audiences here? It makes sense, right? Like, the people that have like, raided in and y'all have came from are all people from good. I know a couple people from Yab have stepped around. I think Beagle's from Yab. Or maybe it might be the other way around. I don't know. Anyway, chat, sorry to get so parasocial, but it's been sick. Is everybody in? Exclamation point play. The community is very much a vibe, and I can't believe I found you from Overwatch 2. You and Bluey, you, Bluey, and Sudby are three categoried viewers who came to the stream that I think it's hysterical that you've stuck around. Bluey came from the random Kingdom Hearts category. And immediately I thought Bluey was from another adjacent community because Bluey had the exact same, like, humor as the rest of us. Sudby came from a random, from the Stardew Valley category, and I didn't even play Stardew Valley that day. And then you came from my bad content time at like 4 in the morning when I was playing Overwatch 2. Which is so funny. It's so funny. Liz brought you here from Omori Night. I remember the Omori stream. That was the most, I think it's the most divided the community's ever been on me playing a game. Bluey being a Kingdom Hearts chatter still fucks with me. It's so weird, Verz. It's so weird. Like, it doesn't make, I literally hated it. Why did you come back? Why did you, Overwatch category viewer? Oh wow, cool, bans. No, Patrick's cool though. Patrick, I'm not gonna lie, when you said you came in from the category, your name was PatrickStar527, I was like, okay, this person is 12 years old and they're gonna do something bannable within like 15 seconds, but I'll give them a chance. And then you were just really cool. So I'm glad that you came in. Still waiting for you to finish the Kingdom Hearts series. I was actually thinking about that today, Bluey. I was like, maybe I'll play Kingdom Hearts again soon. Hey, Krupp, I came here from the 3AM Overwatch Titty Burger YouTube stream. Yo, if I have YouTube stream viewers, the fact that people are coming in from TikTok is really cool, actually. Me and Mackie getting ready to jump John Choi. I came here from Stardew and was so fucking messed up from pain meds, and now I'm here, and it's so funny. Like, your leg was broken. Slushy in first place right now, profiled by streamer. I got here from an Emrys raid a few days ago. Dude, Emrys is... the things I would do for Empress, I swear to God, I would put my life on the line for Emmer's Cave. Emmer's Cave said they needed me to drive out to where they live right now. I would do it. I've really been thinking about changing my name, but I don't know. No, Patrick, well, if you want to, feel free. But I think it's very endearing. I'm not going to lie. I'm not going to lie. I think it's very endearing. The TikToks are popping off. I've been very lucky, dude. And hopefully, Venno, when we get you on shit, I think it's going to be even better. I caught you when I had double pink eye. You had double... Oh, when I had double pink eye. That was your first time here? What a fucked introduction. Crumb, did you even say hi to me or have you forgotten me? No, Mackie. Were you in here earlier? Mackie, you're one of my favorite freaking people. It's good to see you. TikToks still are popping up. Remember when I was ready to cry? Yes, and I called you cry all the time. I do remember that. Your name was Red. This music is so good. Thank you. This is Haunted by Laura Less. My marble's a miserable failure. Where'd you end? Did you die? You didn't die. You're fine. You're fine. Where are you? Hold on. Fill up the form. Yeah, you're fine. Low overall, but generally good. There's gonna be a good time. Yeah, we're truly in a good era for TikTok. It feels very good. Let's see if we hit 100k yet. On the most recent one, 85,000. We're getting close to 100k. Posted this how many at 4 hours ago. That's really good, actually. It's good numbers. Good numbers. Hopefully that pops off. I gotta post another one tomorrow. Tomorrow we're doing more Fortnite duos on stream chat room because I need that content. I gotta keep it going. I gotta keep that IV drip going. I died at the finish line the first time. Venno, I actually might have you step in too in the next like week and a half to do my actual Fortnite ones because I'll be out of town. If I can't get them prepped ahead of time, I might have you step in. Just so I can keep stuff, the IV drip into the TikTok kids. You know, I'm trying to get my male sim impregnated by aliens. He's been abducted so many times with no baby alien. That's so funny. What if in solidarity with BTS, you did a Korean military training regime on stream? I think I would have to either ask Dan or Spooky or both to come on stream so that people would not immediately say I was racist. I think that would probably, I'd probably have to do that. Make that coin, streamer. It's not even about that though. Like with the TikToks, it's about like, I just want more people to come in. You know, it's been so hard. It's like so frustrating slamming your head against the wall, you know, and like the dream is being able to find something to pop off of and then being able to delineate from that to do other things. And I'm hoping that this is the moment, chat room. I'm hoping that this is the moment where we can kind of take this to the next level. Because we've been kind of in the same place for a year, which has been awesome because we've been in the same good place for a year. But like, I just wanted to get to the next level, right? And I think we're getting close. Feels good. We're doing a Grand Prix chat room. I hope everybody brought their big child panties tonight because we're fucking going hard. Somebody's getting VIP. Somebody's getting it taken away. Double or nothing. Not actually double or nothing. It means nothing. I don't know why I said that. Were either of them born in Korea? That's the real question. Why don't you ask that, Verge? I'm too scared to ask that question. The only reason I'm thinking of changing my name is because everyone just thinks I'm a little boy. Patrick. I did think that. But I think that's kind of funny. I can't ask that, Krub. You know that. I'm gonna get whooped. You got more protection than me, though, Verz. You got a little more protection than me. Oh, I look problematic, all right? you got, like, split dye. You'll be fine. Like, I look. Should we do VIP or ban? All right. Chat. I got a proposition for you. We're gonna do a high-stakes race. Okay? But here's the rules, okay? Winner for this stream, Kiwi. Winner gets VIP. The person who is in last place gets VIP. The person who has three races and gets the lowest score gets a ban or a timeout, depending on the vibe. We'll see. And I sure a woman named Erin on my Twitch name is everyone's Patrick fucking star. Yeah, I was like, I'm not gonna lie, Erin. I was like, this is a kid, and like, I'll give him a chance, right? But again, I think that's funny. I think you should do whatever you want to do, but I think it's funny. I think it's funny. It just, it gives you, I'll be honest, Aaron, I think that you endeared yourself more to me by exceeding the expectations that I placed upon you. So take that how you will. I'm about to lose my fucking job. PatrickStar527 sounds like a kid my 12-year-old brother would get mad at Minecraft. Max timeout is 2 weeks. I'm not timing out someone out for 2 weeks. I'm not doing that. No. Vicky, hi, how are you? It's good to see you. Having a fun moment right now. The artists open up their VTuber commissions again. 1K to 2K. It's so like, God, VTuber commissions are ridiculous, which is why I'm very grateful for XArts for making a really good one for me. It was for a reasonable little thing. Criminal, it's good to see you. I hope you're doing well. Fuck it, we ball. Remember, whoever has three races but is in the lowest score of those three races wins. A band, that is. Honestly, getting timed out for 2 weeks in Crub Television would be such a relief. Hannah?
Almost 2 years of you jump-starting my funny little brain with a little laugh.
Jump-starting my funny little brain with a little laugh. I like that, Anna. Thank you. That's a nice way to explain it. That's a nice way of putting it. We got to update some more command or some more of those subs to chat room. We got some really good ones. The 9 month is very funny. I think all of them are low though. We need some of the higher ones to have good, unique ones. We have more fan art that I can add, but if you ever have made fan art for me, do me a solid, drop it in the daily stuff channel. Because I want to make more alerts. I want to make basically every month unique. Right, we have enough months now that like it would be really nice to have like someone resubs for 20 months is a unique one, you know, and they're all different fan art with different sounds, right? I want to get a live 2D VTuber model, but it's so much to get one commissioned. Oh, right, I make one, but I lack confidence in my skill. Just do a couple. Cottage Frog, you can always, you know, if you don't end up using it, oh well. 24 months is just you shooting a gun. The one at 13 months is fucked. I'm not gonna say what it. You'll see it eventually. Hey, what's up, Pinky in the Brain? How you doing? Time to get VIP. VIP. Ready, chat room? First and last place VIP, but three races with the lowest score, which might also be last place. If you get last place and you have three races, it offsets. You don't get anything. No ban.
Yikes.
Forgot we made it the French. The 9 months is the French objection from Phoenix Wright. Really good. What's up, Blubby? Yeah, I like your name. All right, here we go, chat room. First race here. Let's freaking go. Off to the races. Oh, Giru and me hitting the bottom real quick. Giru taking a big lead there right off the bat, though. Well done, Giru. You really came out the gate swinging. Jiminy Christmas. It's not a chill weed vibe. That's a. I don't know. What's another emote, chat room, we can reference? What's another good emote that we can reference? I'm trying to think. I have no fear. I'm unstoppable. Crub Television. You can't touch me. We are having fun. Are you viewers? Are you really having fun? My favorite emoticon. Oh, emotion. I thought you wrote emoticon. Is slightly smiling face. Slightly smiling face is a good one. Yeah. I like, we should add I can't. Do we have I can't in here? We have to have I can't in here, right? No, we don't. Do we not have I can't? I actually don't know if that's a BTTV emote, though. I can't is one of my favorite, like, laughing emotes. It's really good. We never did? Hold on. I'm adding I can't. I can't's a really good emote. Oh, there's a Halloween one, too. Look at that. Boom. There we go. Boom. Chill weed vibe. We got it. I'm sorry. I'm going to be saying chill weed vibe for the next, like, 3 weeks. I'm sorry. It's stuck in my head. Campy, I hope you're doing good. Sorry. I shouldn't call people out that are lurking. Don't say hi back to me. I just know that I recognize you and appreciate you playing. Get off my BTTV. Homie, I think my favorite thing is when you just add an emote mid-stream. I think it's good. Thank you, Tia. I'm sitting like a freaking chimp right now. Doing my thing. CWV. Chill weed vibe. I was like, what does that mean? It sounds like a government entity. Chill weed vibe. That's what it means. I like that it pops up in the chat. Now I'm just multitasking. I hope you're doing well, Cammy. Just saying hi. Subi has the Jerma sub. Yo, who's subbed to Jerma? Who's subbed to Jerma? Jerma emotes in chat right now. Jerma dance emotes in chat right now if you have Jerma sub. Hold up. I'm flexing mine too. Wait, what? I have Germa sub. Oh, I don't have it on my BTTV or my OBS. I've got it on my regular Twitch though. Where is it? Jeremy Albertson. I don't know that Germa has a dance emote. I don't even know why I said it. I don't even know Germa's emotes, to be honest. Hold up. I'm about to do the successful Germa Jupiter. This is gonna be huge. Never seen before. No, I fucked up. Oh, last? I'm last? No. It's the overall. It's not in here. It's in the overall race, chat room. I'm also not last. Soon be last. It's in the overall Grand Prix, you goofies. It's in the overall Grand Prix. I don't know if what happens if I'm last. I don't know. But, you know. Homie, I have the Germa emotes in VTTV. Homie, when did you do that? Chat, I'll say it. I don't have the energy to be mean to Homie tonight. I love Homie with every ounce of my being. Homie is truly like a sibling to me. I'm very lucky to have Homie around. I like Homie. You should follow Homie. Chat room, follow Homie. Krub gives away stream key if he loses. Mo has my stream key. It's already been given away. I'm already compromised. Mo has my stream key. Mo is gonna stream on this channel when he gets back home, which is gonna be like another 2 weeks, but plus. But still, it's gonna happen. Mo has my stream key because we hit the goal for Mo to go live. And you're never going to know when it is. It's just going to happen. I'm not going to announce it. Chilobi, it's good to see you, by the way. And Troll. Hello, Troll. Good to see you. Libra, I don't know if I said hi to you. I hope you're doing good. I, too, have the stream key. No, you don't, Verse. You have my real name, though. You do have my real name because I did send that to you the other day. Which is fucked. Exclamation point play if you wanted the second race. I have all the key. Verz has a little sensory key ring for me, so when I get a little off the juice, Verz will shake the funny little keys and it'll calm me down. I went back to what I said and I started crying. What did you say? What did you even say? Give it randomly to a new Verz. I remembered give it randomly to a new chatter and see what happens. If it's your first time in stream, raise your hand. Just modding a random new chatter, like. I'm new. It's me. Oh, Jesse Poof. I've never seen you in this chat before. Exclamation point play if you want in this race. This is the second of three. It's definitely a monkey brain moment. Ooh. I love monkey. Monkey, great animal, dude. I love monkey. Monkey fun. Monkey very fun. Big monkey fan. I said a joke I can't repeat here. Oh, you mean in my DMs first? Verz, I was reminded of your trauma command today. It is still funny. Hey, crap, it's me again, dying. I lost my job and also my pants, and now I have to living with my parents, who are wild bears, and have to eat rocks dirty for the rest of my days. 2 weeks. That is such a banger command. Like, that is still funny. Chat, you know how this goes. We need two more people. We can't start with 38 people. It's gotta be 40. Come on. Everybody, pull your pants up. It's time. Wake up. Thank you, Phoebe. It's good to see you. Sorry. All right, I won't call you out of lurk. If you join, I'm not gonna call you out of lurk, okay? I'm not gonna call you. I'm sorry. I'm forcing people out of lurk to make this a funny number. Why is this map uterus? It kind of is, actually. It's like a double uterus, kind of. The tuterus, actually. The two uterus. Exclamation point play. We need one more person. We need one more chill weed vibe enjoyer. It's got to be 40. It can't be at 39. I will sit here until someone joins the stream and types exclamation point play. There's so many Germa emotes on BTTV. Good. It's because he does all those green screen streams. Pagan, thank you for being... Truly, thank you for being... That's such a good one, homie. That's such a good one. Thank you, Pagan. You truly... You're the hero. You're the hero of our nation. And our... whatever this is, I don't know. All right, is everyone in? Hopefully. 41's fine. As long as it's over 40, you know what? I can live with that. All right, here we go, chat room. Second race of the day. Down the fallopian tubes they go. These little sperms racing to the eggs. I'm still downloading. Verz. You ever thought about eating sand? How about that? I'm doing the trans survey right now, so currently dead. Understandable. Understandable. Shout out to Abby for posting that. Vicky, in first place. Vicky, well done. Let's freaking go. Let's freaking go. What's up, Maxo? How you doing? I hope you're doing well. Maxo, did I see you in someone else's stream the other day? I feel like your name rings a bell. Maybe I saw you in Longy's stream. Good to see you. I hope you're doing well. You ever thought about standing in front of a bullet train? Yeah, I like admiring trains, Verz. I'm a big train fan. Can I post a link here? Yeah, for sure. For sure, Abby. Exploded. It was Bluey. Bluey, I told you that. I told you, like, carrying around a deep fryer and a fried chicken or a deep frozen chicken is not a good idea, Bluey. It's not a good lunch idea. You can't just drop a frozen chicken in a deep fryer in the middle of Walmart on your break, okay? You can't just do that. I got sucked out of the game. I think you got exploded out of the game. Hi, Doc. How are you? It's good to see you. Why not? Well, Bluey, that's why. You killed a bunch of your comrades there. Sounds like a fantastic idea. I mean, I wouldn't be against it if it wouldn't cause, you know, literal death. Hi, Bridget. It's good to see you. I hope you're doing good. Yes, chat room. Go check out Abby's survey. It's important for I actually haven't read it. I just know it's about trans demographics and information, which is important for obvious reasons. for the care and development of trans people. The eggs in the tubes are blowing up. I'm doing good. I'm doing good, Doc. I'm having a good stream so far. Everybody's on the chill weed vibe today, and I like it. Chat room, we're about to hit 15 minutes, which means double time on the subathon timer until it runs out. We could end the stream today. We could have just a nice, calm end. And Xarz isn't here, so like it's probably good. I do it for 15 minutes, so until 9:50, right? That's 15 minutes. Yeah, we had double time until 9:50. So every sub will be, it's, okay, Jacob, all right, I see, every sub will be worth, and bits will be worth double what it normally is, 4 minutes, per 500 bits slash one sub, Jesus Christ, that is a lightning beam, Phoebe in first place, well done, Phoebe, well done, can you do the survey tomorrow? I don't know if, oh, you're asking, Abby, got it, I don't know when it expires, I just got an encouragement video, I'm halfway done with it, let's go. Pump up video. Dude. Both at once? Both at once? Bridget, Mackie, that wasn't very chill weed vibe of you. Thank you for the five, Bridget. Thank you for the five, Mackie. I appreciate you. Not over an hour, though. There's still a chance, chat room. Fuck off. You can't leave us. I wasn't asking to leave you, but I was just saying it could. You're having a good time that I showed up and I would do a sub and gift, but PayPal banned me for my legal name. Oh, that's a bummer. That sucks that PayPal does that. Oh my god, I understand that they probably have some kind of regulation, which— Stop! What the fuck? What is going on? What is happening? What the fuck, B? Thank you for the five? Couldn't have you feeling confident. Okay, but 1 hour's not that much, right? I can still do it. What are you gonna do, B, huh? You can't do anything about my chill weed vibe, all right? I'm not stressing, okay? PayPal didn't require when I originally signed up. Yeah, which is stupid, right? Because I've heard that multiple times, Doc. Like, I've heard a lot with, like, my trans friends who have changed their names, right? And people who just don't want their real name on there because they're using Twitch or they're donating or whatever. The only reason I think I'm able to do it is because I have a business account, which, like, I don't have my name attached to directly, which is so, yeah, the fact that you just, like, ban it without doing it, it's ridiculous. Yeah, chat, be careful with your PayPal accounts. You're slaying the house down, Crub. That's what's happening. Did my marble die? I don't know. You were bleeding for a bit. You said this every day for the past month. Did you think it's a pattern? What? Chill weed vibe? What do I say for the, oh, you're talking about the stream ending? I think it will, though. Especially tonight. Because I'm gonna go on Game Pass games until we play 20. And I think it could end tonight. We have got to stop his sleigh. Stop his sleigh. That's like a, let's stop the sleigh. That's a My campaign slogan. I forgot my name was on Apple Music, so when I sent an online friend a playlist, it had my full fucking name. I know your name too, Verse. Can we have a prediction for how long tonight's stream lasts? I don't know. Like, it's once I start playing, it's 100 subs. So, like, whatever that comes out to be. Also, good vibe moment. I'm off for a long weekend, and I'm going to Disney Epcot tomorrow. Let's go, Kenny. That's awesome, dude. Hey, we have a good time. I plan on going to Epcot. I'm taking a trip later this year, and I think I'm going to go to Epcot, which is cool. We can address each other by our full names. We can, Verse. I'm not going to say yours, but I want to. Hi, John. I wonder if it works as a sub message. Does it actually let you play? I wonder. Hi, John. It's good to see you. I hope you're doing wonderful. Thank you for the 21 months. That is so long. It's good to see you, dude. I hope you're having a chill weed vibe kind of night. B, thank you again for the 5. Mackie, thank you for the 5. Bridget, thank you for the 5. If y'all do want to add images to the screen, just DM me on Discord, and I'll add them to the screen. Sorry, I'm kind of behind on them, but you're more than welcome. Sebe, it's good to see you. I hope you're doing well. One sec. Sending my full address to everyone in chat. Use your social instead. Technically, that's my address because I bought a beanie. I scrub it from my memory afterwards, though. If you're cool with... By the way, chat room, I am still producing the hoodies. They're coming, and I'm sorry because I don't think they're going to get out by Halloween now, which makes me so upset. I unfortunately have no control over it. There have been production delays because of getting the actual blanks. They're coming though. I haven't stolen your money if you ordered a ghost hunting hoodie. I really haven't. Hi, Jackie. It's good to see you. I hope you're doing good. They're still coming. Ewan, don't even look at that. Hi, Ewan. It's good to have a visual order. What's your... Just archiving that one, Verse. Why do I have a DM from Spooky? Can I show you the image that Spooky just sent me? Shit. Okay, hold on, chat. Hold on. I just wanna show you this really quick. It's from my Go Live tweet, so you'll see here what I'm talking about. It's just one of the replies to my Go Live tweet. Something about it is really funny. Reply. Like, what is that? The most cryptic response to such a fucked up tweet. Dude. Like, what does that mean? Oh my god. Oh, holy shit, man. Oh, that's really funny. That is, like, almost for sure, like, just, like, a bot account or whatever, but it's just, holy fuck, man. So funny. Oh, God. Whew. Oh, that one really tickled me. All right. He owns Exxon? That's fucking, what's his name? Rex fucking, he has a football quarterback name. Rex, he was the fucking foreign, the fucking Secretary of State for the United States. For a while. Fuck, why do I... Tillerson, that's his name. Yep, literally a football... Like, an Alabama football quarterback name. Oh my god, dude. Rex Tillerson alt account. Classic, dude. Archibald Exxon. Yeah, that's the name of the... Do not go to the post office. Robert Griffin III. Real and true. Oh man, that is like, I think that straight up is my, I see someone commented on the video. On the Crub Live video. Thank you. You rock. Whose username is Catholic School Trauma. That is, someone in the stream. That's one of our regulars. That's a good one. I really like their name. They rock. I want wonton soup. I'm gonna kill. Good profile picture, Spiro. That's a good profile picture. I like that one. Big fan. it's so funny. Oh, Maddie taking the lead. Also good profile picture. Cassandra, I like yours too. You look good. I gotta stop pointing people's pictures out. That's so funny. It looks so... Oh, God. Oh, look at my PFP. I can only do it with the person that's... Oh, wait, you're in seventh. Okay, if you're in the top 10, I can see it. You keep moving too much. Pat, can you stop moving so that I can actually look at your profile picture? Thanks. RIP Maxo. RIP M. Catholic school trauma's picture is so good. Hi, Tori. It's good to see you. I hope you're doing good. I'm literally on that chill weed vibe right now. This is a great profile picture. Having the Pepsi Man profile picture. Tavi, what is your... Hold on. I need to check something really quick. I was looking at the Tavi XX profile the other day. And was it you that had... Yeah. Oh, whoops. I opened my own stream. Tavi, this is Tavi's bio chat room. And I really liked it. I really like it. Two corn dogs short of a picnic. I don't know exactly what it means, but I understand the sentiment, even though I don't know exactly what it means. Tavi, I'm a big fan of that one. That's such a yeehaw saying. It is. What does that mean, OP? Did you see what I tagged you in on Twitter? It better not be Pornverse, because I'm going to pull it up on stream. Notifications. Mentions. Wait, what is this? Oh, multiple. Okay. All right. Hold on. I'm looking verse. Hold on. Verse 1000. Holy shit, I have a lot of ads today. Jesus. Crumb TV MFs. These hoes must think I'm a toaster. Only notice me when the bread pops out. Who is this verse? Who is this? I don't even know who this is. Is this a Monsta X member? That's I am from Monsta X. I'm still learning. Monsta X is my favorite group, but I couldn't tell you a single song. But I like them. I know that. That's not the original pick. Wait, not this one? There's another one verse? Wait, this is not the original. I don't know what you're talking about. Wait, what do you mean? How do I convince Krupp to stand Luna? Are they a group or an individual artist? Oh, you slapped his face over it. You thought it was... Oh, okay. All right. That would have been really funny if he just posted that. Like, just straight up. Tavi, well done. There's one more race. Y'all got... Oh, wait, no. There's not one more race. Chat room. All right, chat. First place gets VIP. Last place gets VIP. The person who raced in three races, but got the worst score overall, ban. Do you know what post nut clarity is? Oh yes, of course. All right, hold on. I gotta do the thing that I do. Hold on. Hold on. In third place, which is completely inconsequential, means nothing. Verzball coming onto the podium is an absolutely monumental moment for the Krupp television stream. That is bananas. Wow. True Verzball redemption arc. In second place, completely inconsequential, Kitty. Kitty not losing their VIP anytime soon. Well done, Kitty. And in first place, taking VIP from someone. I have no idea who it is yet. Tavi! Oh, shit. YouTube.com moderator. Tavi XX. Well done, Tavi. Well played on your part. I am going to remove... Let's see who's dying. I don't know what this... I don't know why this is playing, but I'm going to keep it on. It seems fitting. Chatters, get in line. Everyone line up, stand up straight. I'm enchanted for three days. That's not long enough. Koala has had it for 5 days. That's the highest I've seen so far. Valley's only had it for 3 days. This kind of goes hard. Maya's had it for 6 days. Iron Kilt has had it for 8 days. Iron Kilt is losing theirs. And YouTube.com moderator, TavyXX, you were getting VIP. Congratulations. Give it to Torty. I saw that too late. Okay, hold on. Hold on. Un-VIP. Never mind, YouTube moderator, TavyXX. Fuck you. VIP. Tortuga. There you go, Torty. Welcome. Welcome to the VIP squad. I hope you're doing well. All right, chat room. Now we are going to see who is in last place that we are going to give VIP to. In last place, Maxo. Well done, Maxo. GG. Maxo Monochrome. With the VIP. Taking VIP away from Maya. RIP Maya. Thanks for serving this community. The person with three races. The first person with three races. And the worst score. Is, oh, with 0 points. Hold on. It's 0 points, though. Hold on. It's zero. Hold on. The only thing is, though, Riot, you're not the only one. You're not the only one with 0 points. It's you, Aaron, Kenny, Sudby, Mackie, Pinky, Kiwi Frog, Cassandra, Slushy, Patrick, Grace, B, Cottage Frog, Abby, and Criminal. And Jacob. And Fawn. Oh my god, there's too many. We're gonna have to do like a raffle. I'm literally gonna. Alright, here's what we're doing, chat. Here's what we're doing. This is too many. This is how we're doing it. I hit the wrong button. Hold on, chill weed vibe. I need to make sure that my current wheel is saved, okay? New wheel. All right, soldiers. I hope everyone's sitting up straight. I'm playing Neon White, you cannot ban me. I'll see what's in the cards, okay? Lil Riot, you are on trial. Aaron. You are on trial. Kenny. You are on trial. Let's see who else is on trial. There's a lot of people on trial. There's like too many people on trial. Mackie is on trial. Sudby is on trial. Pinky is on trial. Kiwi is on trial. Cassandra's on trial. Slushy's on trial. I'm on trial, which if I lose, I'll gift a sub. We'll make that for you too, chat room. If you don't want to get banned, you can gift a sub. All right, that's the exchange of gifts and services. Ready Player B, Grace on trial, Cottage Frog on trial, Abby on trial, Criminal on trial. No, wait, Criminal's on. Wait, yeah, it is Criminal. Criminal's on trial. So is Jacob, the geologist. Dude, how are there this many people with 0 points? QP's on trial. QP and Vicky are both on trial. Fauna on trial. Veno is on trial. So is Bluey. Everyone else is safe. Everyone else has points. Are we ready, chat room? For the Grand Tribunal. I know this episode of the 1700s went insane when this came out. Literally, like, the whole chat is on trial right now. You're all included in this. Are you ready, chat room? No shot. No shot. This entire time. This is what happens. this is what happens. Pat, don't worry. Pat, I'm timing you out. All I'm doing, Pat, is I'm going to time you out during the, I'm going to time you out during the Battle Royale. I'm gonna tell you through the battle royale, and then you'll be on 10 down after. All right, it's not as aggressive that I thought. Can we get some O7s in chat though? Can we get some 194 hours. Pat, you'll be back after the Grand Prix, okay? Or not the Grand Prix. You'll be back after the battle royale. All right, R.I.P. I don't have the heart to do it like Nandre does it. Nandre is cold blooded. Nandre will legitimately ban someone for the rest of the stream. I don't know how he does it. I don't know how he does it. I can't do that. It's too, like, I'm the dick, but like it's too brutal for me. It's too brutal for me. R.I.P. Pat. You fought well. You fought hard, but unfortunately, get wrecked. Okay, all right, chat room, battle royale at the tip. You know how this goes. Everyone get on your chill weed vibe shit. We're turning off the chill weed vibe. Here we go. Everybody wake up. It's time. Bye, Vicky. Get some rest. Thanks for hanging out. I need to know if Bluetooth earbuds can stop being able to charge. Yes, absolutely. The lithium-ion battery can absolutely die in them. Do, which is not ideal. No more chill weed vibe. I need Germa emotes in chat. I don't even know which ones we have. But I need those Germa emotes in chat now. Exclamation point. Oh, double time's off. I need to turn that off and fix it, actually. Least deranged chatter. I really hope that person comes to the stream. I really want least deranged chatter to come to the stream.
It's Kodak. No, it's not Kodak.
Hold up, chat. Chill weed vibes. Nothing but chill weed. Welcome them with chill weed vibes. Everyone chill weed vibe right now. Everyone chill weed vibe right now. Combat the raid message with chill weed vibes. Everybody now. I need nothing but chill weed vibes in chat. Egg babe chatters. If you're not ready to vibe with the chill weed vibes,
hi, my name is Grub.
Just understand, and we're gonna look at you funny, okay? We're gonna look at you funny if you don't chill weed vibe with us, all right? I hope everyone's ready to chill weed vibe.
Hi, my name is Grub.
Hi, Egg. How are you? Hello, Zabini. It's good to see you. I hope you're doing well, Bex. It's good to see you. I hope you're doing wonderful. Freaking, who else came through? Hello, Quackers. Hello, it's good to see you. Zoo. Loretta, it's good to see you. Potato Gave, hi Potato, it's good to see you. I hope you're doing good. Welcome to the Krub Club, everyone. Melindre, it's good to see you. I hope you're doing well. Emily Explodes, I freaking love your name. You're such a funny name. Shanna, it's good to see you. I hope you're doing well. Welcome in. Emma, it's good to see you. Welcome in, everyone. Hi, my name's Krub. I'm a variety streamer. I do a little bit of everything here on twitch.tv/KrubTelevision, from GeoGuessr to The Sims to single player experiences. Today, I am playing marbles on stream with everyone. And if you want a chance to win VIP in the Krub Television community, feel free to type !play in chat room and you'll be assigned a funny little marble. Now I need you to be in this race. I need you to get in here and fight because I need you to prove your might, okay? Prove your might against my chatters. I've got the weakest chat room on the planet, okay? So if you can't beat my chat room in a marbles battle royale, I don't think you're gonna make it here. I'll say it. I don't think you're gonna make it. So !play, prove yourself now. Hi, Nekachan, it's good to see you. Welcome in, everyone. Egg, how was your stream? Chat room, Egg Babe, great friend of the stream. Wonderful human being who I respect a lot as a content creator and as a person. Egg is awesome. Egg is wonderful, and you should follow Egg Babe. Egg, what'd you get up to today? What were you doing? Actually, streamer, the lyric is test your might. Verz, how about, have you ever tasted concrete? Can't be doing that with new people in the stream. But welcome in, everyone. Stream is fun and chill. We were doing Sims building. Hell yeah. Hi, what were you building in? What was the build for? Are you ready for Project Schmeet or whatever the new... What was the new thing? Have you ever tasted my humongous... Yeah, actually. What was I going to say? What's the new thing? Project Rene. Rene? Is that what it is? It's like... I think they're going to announce... they're going to be like... Everyone thinks it's Sims 5, but you know what I think it is? I think it's gonna be a revival of the My Sims franchise, which I think needs to happen. I've always wanted to eat wet concrete because it looks like a thick milkshake. You're actually, I'm not even going to make fun of you for that one soon because that's real. Hi, Ferret Fawcett. Great name. Hi, Ferret Fawcett. It's good to see you. I hope you're doing good. Singuru Krub dropping Insider Sims knowledge. What if I'm right? What if I'm right? Someone's going to think that Singuru Ninja dropped a hint to me. I swear. Rennie will be a mobile game? Quackers? If Rennie, or I don't know if I'm saying it right, Rennie, if it is a mobile game, dude, someone will die. The Sims kids will kill and eat someone like zombies in World War Z. It's going to be bad. It's going to be very bad. I hope to the God for the safety of the entire Sims team that does not happen. You guys don't have phones? I have a phone. But is everyone in here? If you wanted to join the race, you don't have to download anything to play Marvels on Stream. All you have to do is type !play in chat. And it will assign you a little marble. Your little marble will fight the other marbles in the race, and you're good to go. Whoever wins this gets VIP. They take it away from someone else in the stream, and they get VIP. They should have been cross-platform, including mobile, so honestly, who the fuck knows? Did they really? I didn't know what they said. Hi, Senpai. It's good to see you. I hope you're doing well. All right, is everyone ready? Let's go. Also, Brookie, hello. Will it be BlackBerry compatible? If it's not, I'm not going to be able to use it. I hope they make it a VCast game, specifically for Verizon phones, like they did with the Kingdom Hearts VCast game that came out in 2005. Sorry, that's a really deep cut. Okay, anyway. Let's go, Marbles. I see that Ferret Fawcett is ready to fight with their $10,000 skin. Let's go, Fawcett. I'm going into the pod so I can transfer my life force into a Sims kid. Dude, what if the new Sims experience is a Neuralink collaboration? Elon Musk x Sims. True. Let's go straight down the toilet. Playing Roger. What? How is it pronounced? Can someone tell me? Is it first EA game to be an Electric Fireplace compatible? God. Playing Sims 4 on Sims 5 on my Amazon smart fridge. Why did you start to match? I was still downloading Marvel's to the computer. Well, you didn't have to. You should have listened. You can't listen. It's a Renee. I said it right. Awesome. I'm playing Disney Adult Game, but I have the volume off, so I'm listening to the music you're playing, and it's a great juxtaposition. Persona 5 battle music over Disney Dreamlight Valley. Fuck. If you would like to target a specific chatter too, you can type !target and then their name, and your Marvel will attack them. You can do that as well. If I win, ban me and Bluey. No. Bridget with a double kill on Zabee and Cupie. Holy smokes. Emily killing Cottage Frog. Emily, I like to see it. I like to see that. Let's go. Aaron killing Grayson or someone. I didn't see what Goop Aaron killed. Subi killed someone too. Picking my tomatoes with the Persona Bops. Dude, I love Persona. It's so good. Such a good game. Very fun game. Wait, I'm dead? Fuck. You are weak in the winter. Crub, you are weak and the winter will weed you out. It's not a normal thing to say in a Twitch chat. Soobie, I can never unleash you in other chat rooms. Persona coming to Game Pass. I think it came today. Did it not? I believe Persona 5 came to Game Pass today. Soobie kills me every time. I hate this game. Hematite, thank you for the follow. I hope I'm saying that right. Or is it Hematite? Or Hamaitit. Or Hades. I'm just going to say Hades. I can say that. I think it was today. Aaron or someone was talking about it. I can't remember who it was. I don't know what is it about Crusher, but I have another goofy beat to share.
Size up.
I'm ready, Verse. Hand my titties. Egg, I think you're the best. I think you're awesome. You can call me Hades or Hematite. I don't know if I say it right. Why do I not know? Hamatiti. Oh, it's probably Hamatiti. Oh, is that right?
Oh.
Greek historian, Crumb Television. Free for use, goofy type beat. Let's listen, chat room. Anybody want to listen to some penis music? Too bad, because I'm going to turn it on anyway. Here we go. It always kind of bangs, which is the worst part. This shit goes hard. Like, it's actually kind of good. We need laser. We need situation. You know what we need to do, chat room? I need to figure out how to make my trigger fire have sound again. And we need to add all these little cartoon noises. Because I feel like that would be really funny. Maddie? Yes, I have. It's the same vibe. It's the same chillweed vibe. Yeah. It's literally called Goofy Out Beat. Verse of the link again. For everyone to give a good old listen. It doesn't really have a name. Cassandra, how are you still alive? You've had Big for a while, but like, you have no health. I can't believe you're still alive. Is this the opposite of Kegel's music? Yeah. This is penis music and Kegel's music, yeah. We've got our phallic and our yonic music. This is phallic music. It is like Seabat. It is. It's the same goofy vibe. It just takes itself even more seriously. I feel like I need to add those. Like, I need to add those to my... I need to add those to my thingamabobber. Crow, you're saying yonic again. I'm going to end you. What do you mean? Why am I not allowed to say yonic? It's just the opposite of phallic. Please, why is everyone after me? Kegel's music is just like rain noises to sleep through. But silly Powerpuff Girls beat. Oh, the Powerpuff Girls theme song goes so hard. Overlapping this audio with Ride of the Valkyries.
Speed.
Like the flying monkeys in Wizard of Oz. Powerpuff Girls breakcore goes insane. Dude, it does. It's good. How are you still alive? Okay, I'm rooting for chat. I'm rooting for Cassandra. I'll say it. I'm rooting for Cassandra. I think Cassandra wins this. I'll say it. All right, not trying to jinx him, but like, you know, where the heck is my sound? Where's my hype music? There it is. We need to get off the chill weed vibe music for a minute.
Healing ring.
Poor Patrick has been timed out for so long. If they're still around, incredible. What is it with the streamer and his monkeys? I like monkeys. Monkeys are becoming one of my favorite animals. Monkey tag. I relate to them. Hey, is this just me making me think of the long-haired pink twink from Yu-Gi-Oh, who used the Valkyrie deck? I love Yu-Gi-Oh. He is awesome. I think the world needs more China music. So true. Cassandra, I'm sorry I jinxed you. I'm sorry. Chat, should I try and figure out a way to play goofy noises? Would you like that? Would you like to play like little bouncy slip noises on my stream? Cartoon slip? Like, do you want to be able to hear that? Like, do you want to be able to activate that? Because I think that's funny. Well done, Lavender. GG's. Oh, not a want, but a need. All right, I'm going to try one and see if we can get it to work. Because my thing was not working for a while. And I'm going to see if I can get it to work. Hold up. When I was in middle school, the Catholic high school that was connected to us did the whiz. And I was one of the flying monkeys in that. Mm. Yeah, something about that. Mm. Something about that doesn't sound right. I'll say it. Hold on, I'm trying to get this to work, chat. Hold on. Trigger limit. Hold up. God, trigger fire is so confusing sometimes. With setting stuff up. Pat, I'm unbanning you. I'm not gonna make you sit through this. It's 5-7, right? Yeah, there it is. Hold on one sec. Choose sound. I'm gonna make this work, chat. Goodness gracious, this is confusing. Feels personally motivated in hindsight. All right, chat, hold on. While I figure this out, we're going to do another race. Because why not? So you're not just sitting here. I'm back! Pat, why did I feel like you... 99% death rate map. It's always fun to see if someone survived this. I left X stream for 5 minutes and I end up in this crazy stream. Hi, Ame. It's good to see you. I hope you're doing well. My favorite credit card poster. It's good to see you. Hey, Maddie, how you doing? Thanks for the follow, dude. It's good to see you. How do I upload a sound? Hold on, chat. This, this application that I'm using is being a little goofy. Exclamation point play if you want to join chat room. See if you can beat the 99% odds that you're not going to succeed. Good grief. Okay, I figured it out. I'm trying to get the cartoon slip to play. Dun, 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 dun. It's so funny. God. Okay, hold on. Give me a sec. Okay. Let me see if I can figure this out. Okay, if I turn that on, and then I go to Twitch. It's not a game. I'm not a robot. Okay. Let me see if I can get the sounds to work again. I'm gonna figure this out, chat room. See if I can figure this out. Bleeding from all orifices. What does that even mean? There we go. There's your names, chat room. Sorry. I really want to get this to work. At this rate, Marbles is not a game. It's a special experiment. A simulation of war and the trials of humankind against their own creations. I like that message. I'm going to post it again. I think people need to hear it. You're spitting real shit. And most people won't listen. Most people won't hear you. But I did. God, how do I make this work? I always forget. Is that what it is? Hold on. Testing something really quick, chat room. How do I get that to work? Okay. Wait, no. Ah, wait. Did I figure it out? Oh, I think I figured it out, chat. Chat, does anyone have 100 channel points to blow? And do you see the new channel point redemption for Cartoon Slip? There it is. And it didn't play. Okay. I'm going to turn it off. Okay. We're going to try this again. I'm going to turn down the cooldown temporarily so we can keep trying it. Is it being quiet? Can someone try one of the other sounds? Why is it not playing? Can someone try either Megalovania or Sicko Mode? Okay, hold on. I think I know what the issue might be. Give me one sec. Testing a couple things here. Oh, yo. Ah, I bet it's this. Okay. Once again. Damn. Why is it not working? I want this to work so bad. This is me playing it. Okay, so the audio should work. I'm gonna start the race chat room so we can watch the race at least while we do this. It worked! It worked! It worked! It worked! It worked! Wait, wait. Can you, wait. Can someone else do it? I'm just gonna let it ride for a minute. Enjoy, chat room. Just go the entire time. Just keep going. Keep going.
Roberto R.
I'll leave it on to the end of the race. I'll leave it on to the end of the race. A 99% death rate on this map too, and people keep dying. Oh my god, dude, I'm crying. I'm actually crying. Oh, this is so funny. It's so goofy. It's so goofy. It's so goofy. Well done on staying alive, Brookie Campion Neko. Oh god. Oh my god, this is so funny, dude. Holy shit. The sound as people fall off the map.
Oh, whoop. Oh, whoop. Hey, hey, wait a minute. There's a bit. Whoa.
Oh, the perfect sound as the bubble goes up. I think that might be one of the best things that I've ever done. I'm not going to lie. All right, get your last ones in, chat room, because I'm limiting it now. Get your last ones in. Holy shit, that was so funny. Oh my god. Okay, hold on. I'm limiting it now. 3, 2, 1. Good stuff. Good stuff. That was fun. Holy shit, that was so funny. Oh my god, what other goofy little sounds can we play? What other goofy, hold on chat, what's another goofy cartoon by, thank you so much Pat for being a good sport. I hope you enjoyed your first time. We need the running one? No. That one verse? Okay, all right, hold on, I'll add it. Holy shit, that's really funny. Oh my god, okay, hold on, let me add this, because I think I figured out how to do it now. Oh my god, that's so funny. Let's see, cartoon running sound. Okay. Oh, holy shit, man. Why are they so fun? Dude, the fact that I have the slip on such a long cooldown, too. is so funny to me.
Roberto,
oh my god. Mark. Holy shit, dude. Okay. Okay, alright, hold on. Whew. Lord have mercy. Okay, alright. Give me a sec. Cartoon running. Fucking hell. Okay. I think that should hopefully work. Yeah, that should. The cartoon running sound should work now. Hi, Zooter. This stream is literally becoming a live YouTube poop. Straight up. Straight up. Can you turn them down? Are they too loud? I gotta figure out where they're coming from. Hold on. Give me a sec. I can probably turn them down. I just gotta figure out how to do that first. Yeah, I can turn them down. Here we go. Cartoon running. Oh, I didn't upload the sound. I'm a goofball. Hold on. I never uploaded the cartoon running sound after downloading it. There it is. Oh, okay. Cartoon takeoff. Okay. I can turn that down just a smidge more, and I feel like that's perfect. Is that too loud? I got it. I fixed it. I'll turn it off so we can test it. Hold on. Cartoon running. Let me turn off the cooldown temporarily. Okay, try that one. Is it still loud? Is it still really loud? The running? Can we get Minecraft noise? Yeah, we can get Minecraft noise too. We'll do more. We'll do more. I wanna hop into the actual content, but we'll do more. Okay, you should be able to do it now. There they come. Why is it not playing? Hold up. I'm gonna figure it out. Cartoon running sound. That's the name. This is right. That's me playing. I think it might just take a minute. I'll keep it on. Let me turn the slip down. Is the running loud, chat room? Or were you talking about the slip? Why is it so loud? No, that's good. Okay, cool. How's the slip? I'm gonna play the slip again. Ready? Is that better? Let me know if the slip's still too loud. I can turn it down. More piercing than truly loud to me. That's fair. I mean, they were also playing a million at a time. It's better. That's good. Slip is good now. Okay, cool. A half. I'll literally turn down like another, like, it's at 35. I'll turn down to 30. There we go. Cool. Good. Thank you for letting me know, chat room. Because, yeah, I don't want it to be, like, interfering with, like, the content, obviously, in a negative way. I'm going to turn the other ones down, too. The ones that I already have, the Croberto arc and all the other shit, just so it's all kind of even. Why is the running not playing? Hold on. Cartoon running. I called it the right thing, I think. Dan got one of the unique ones. Let's go. Dan, thank you for the 17 months of piss. I appreciate you. Doing great. Thank you. Thank you, Dan. How are you? I hope you're doing well. Everyone say hi to Dan, full size Dan. See, that works. The Megalovania, or the Sicko mode works. I don't think I turned that one down, though. That one still feels too loud to me. That Chrome mode is loud? Cool. Sorry, chat room, learning process. There's a reason I turned these off before.
Roberto.
That also seems like it's too loud still. It's just annoying when you're pulling in, like, outside sounds. Sometimes they're, like, really loud. Okay, I've got all those. I got all the old ones turned down real low, so they're hopefully better. I turned the Chrome mode way down. Is that better? I think it needs to go down even a little bit more. Those three specifically are very loud for some reason. I don't know why. There we go.
Gruberto.
I feel like that's much more reasonable for all of them. Yeah, that looks way better. That looks way better to me. I don't know if any of them are too quiet now. Is the running still not working, huh? Man, that's so funny to me. I really want to get I want to get the running working so bad. Let me see if there's anything else that I need to do to get it to work. Yeah, y'all are still doing it. It's not. Hold on. What's going on here? Cartoon running sound. What did I name the thing? What's up, Mullhead? How you doing? Cartoon running sound. I have to, like, match it up with the channel part redemption that's associated with. Maybe it didn't do it originally. Hold up. Cartoon running sound. Cartoon running sound. Save. Maybe I need to refresh the source. Hold up. Thanks for wasting all your points, chat room. I appreciate it. Okay, maybe now I refresh the source. Possibly. Oh, you know, Kiwi Frog. Hell yeah. We did it, chat. We did it. The overlapping is really funny. Okay, I'm putting the timer on. It's so funny. It's so good. Oh my god. Okay. I'm just editing some of these. They need to be like staggered times so that they don't all get redeemed immediately at the same time. Can I put 0.5s, I wonder, in some of these? Like, can I do like 5.5 minutes? No. You can only do large numbers. Okay, that's fine. Cartoon running sound. Got it. Cartoon slip can be quicker because it's just like a little tiny sound. Okay, good. All right, cool. I think we're good. At last, we are free. We're runners. We're track stars. Dude, it's so funny. Okay. All right, chat. I'm jumping into the content. Who's ready for content? If you're ready for content, can I get a chill weed vibe in the chat room? Can I get a chill weed vibe in the chat room for content time? Cause it's content time, baby. And I'll tell you exactly what content that we're playing first. So if you weren't here earlier, the goal of today's stream is to play every game on Game Pass, at least 20 of them tonight, okay? We are going to start. FBI, Lux, what's up? Good to see you. Happy chill weed vibe day. It's good to see you. Hi, Connor. It's good to see you. Hotora, it's good to see you. Knitting, it's good to see you. I hope you're doing well. Aaron, it's good to see you. Welcome in. Lux, how was your stream? How did it go? Welcome in, everyone. My name is Krub. I'm a variety streamer. I do a little bit of everything here on twitch.tv/KrubTelevision, from GeoGuessr to The Sims to single player experiences. Today, we are doing a little Game Pass challenge where I'm going to try to play literally every single game on Game Pass. We're doing our thing. Welcome to the stream. How was your stream, Lux? What'd you get up to? Lux is a long time friend of the stream chat room. Lux is really, really cool. Good person. You should follow. Go give Lux a follow. Lux is very, very cool. Hi, Eels. Good to see you. I hope you're doing well. But welcome in, everyone. So I was just kind of explaining what I was doing today. We're just now getting into content time. So you guys came in at the perfect time. Welcome in. Please go follow Lux chat room. Lux is really awesome. Seriously, Lux. I hope you've been well, man. It's really good to see you. I am attempting to play every game on Game Pass. We're starting by starting a game. If chat doesn't like the game, once we get 5 total subs during that game, we will go to the next game. I'm not stopping stream tonight until we have played at least 20 games. Once we have played 20 games or gotten the equivalent amount of subs, I will end stream, but I'm going until then. Okay. That's the goal for tonight. I am doing it in a random order. Okay. I'm doing it in a completely random order. I have randomed the first game, and I think that it's definitely good content for the people that watch this stream. I think that people that watch this stream and adjacent streams are gonna love this, okay? We're playing... You know what? I'm just gonna let it speak for itself. Not marbles on stream. That's a holdover. Hold on. Here we go. Let me get it started here. Chat room, may I introduce you to our first Xbox Game Pass game of the day? Once it launches here, it's going to take its time. Hold on. Go on. It was awesome just chatting with the chat room chatters. Let's freaking go. Hi, Pies. It's good to see you. I saw an ad today that had someone that looked like if you and Nandre had a baby. Okay, you have a picture of it, Kay? Do you have a picture? Yes, Dead by Daylight. My favorite game. I have my next game queued up as well because I have to, if I'm doing random games, I obviously have to install them, right? So I know what the next game is, but you're not going to know, right? So that's the fun of it. Oh my God. Okay. Yes. Okay. Sorry, chat. This game is taking forever to launch. It runs through another publisher and it's goofy. All I remember is they had your mullet and Nandre's mustache, but your head shape. I like that. That's fun. Dude, can I not play this game until I verify my email address? Oh my God, dude. Okay, this game is annoying. We're gonna make it happen, though. We're gonna make it happen. We're gonna make it happen. Thank you for the raid, Lux. I'm here to give you great content. Isn't this great content? Isn't this banger content? Who's enjoying this content? Who's enjoying this content of me on a black screen and my PC lagging because of the game that I'm playing being horribly optimized? Who's having fun? Huh? Who's having fun? Chill weed vibe in chat if you're having fun. Okay, verify. Here. Yes, I'm good. Please, for the love of God, just let me play the game. So Jiminy Christmas. Okay. Okay, it's working. It's launching, I think. We're launching the game. It's gonna be worth the wait, chat room. Trust me. Best game I've ever played. More chill weeb vibes, and don't worry, it's just optimizing shaders right now. This is such a bad start. In the meantime, I'm gonna go. We're gonna make a little text thing that says where we are. Let's see. Text. Subs to change game. There we go. I got it. Boom. If I can get the darn game to launch. We'll see if I can get it to launch in the first place. Might have to just go to my option number 2. Better be Persona 5. Yeah, that's definitely what it is. Same vibe. I'll just say that, Aaron. Maybe not Persona 5 exactly, but definitely the same vibe. Same chill weed vibe. My stream is freaking out from this game. I actually don't know if I'm gonna be able to get it to launch. What a garbage game. Holy crap, dude. Hold up, chat. Give me a sec. I'm gonna make this work. And your Yakuza 0 win? Whenever we get to it. This game launched and is using 70% CPU usage on my computer. Oh my god. This is gonna crash my PC. And I can't get it to close. I'm trying to close into my task manager. It's not closing. Holy crap. All right. Let's try that again. Let's do another one. I'm so funny. What a game. Let's freaking go, dude. Hurry up and play Yakuza. Yakuza is on the list, so I could technically get Yakuza. We are playing. Can you just work already? We are playing. Come on. Come on. I just think y'all are going to like it so much that I want it to be a surprise. I want you to all be shaken in your boots at the prospect of what we could be experiencing together. You understand? What, you think you can know what game it is? Guess, Kay. I won't tell, but you can guess. I don't think you're going to guess. Personally. Sims 4 with Omegaverse mod. Yes, that's exactly what it is. I saw a game on Game Pass today that reminded me of Persona. Maybe. This game might not work. Straight up. It's just not launching. Maybe we aren't playing every single game. Because Rainbow Six Extraction will not launch. Without literally essentially crashing my computer. Using 100% PC usage. Yeah, first game that I got, chat room, which is like an 80 gig download, is Rainbow Six Extraction. And it will not launch because the Adobe launcher, I think, is the worst. It's even worse than Origin. This is worse than Origin. It's nuking my computer. Wait, it's optimizing shaders and they're actually going up this time. It's just gonna maybe crash stream in the meantime. What if I close Google Chrome? Maybe that'll help. Holy shit. That literally didn't help at all. Rainbow Six. You like Rainbow Six, don't you? Chat room? This is a Rainbow Six game, yeah? Or this is a Rainbow Six stream. Doesn't everyone here like Rainbow Six? You all like Rainbow Six, don't you? Come on. Who doesn't like Rainbow Six? Y'all are definitely Rainbow Six. It launched. Will it? This is the worst game I've ever played. Oh my god, it's launching horribly. Jiminy Christmas. I got it to work, though. And it's max volume. I love that. I love when games, dude, it's literally, it can't figure, dude, it's like making, you know when you have a horribly optimized game and it makes every window on your computer like bounce around because it's like trying to figure out what resolution it is? Yeah, that's what's happening right now. I can't click on my music. I can't click on my taskbar on my computer has stopped responding. Okay, cool. Dude, what is going on? What is going on? This is true. Chat, I am truly the bravest person on this planet. I am the bravest person on this planet for making this work. You understand? You understand? Okay, all right. I got it, chat. I got it. Okay, game capture. Rainbow Six Extraction. Game. Rainbow Six Extraction. I can't wait to see the category viewers we get from this game chat room. Don't you think they'll be cool? Don't you think they'll be cool? Oh my god, dude. It's okay, hold a skip. Oh, I need to turn the volume down. Let me turn the volume down like a normal game. Jesus Christ. Sorry, chat. I literally can't do anything. I can't see my OBS right now. Please wait while we connect you to the Rainbow Six Extraction server. I have to just look at chat on my computer or on my phone. Oh my god. Okay, can you take me to the sound? I don't care. Take me to the sound.
Chat text size previous.
Wait, why can I hear people? Why can I hear people? Why can I hear people in the game? I can't. That shouldn't be a thing. Oh my god. I'm okay. Chat. This is ridiculous. What is going on? What is happening? That was a screen reader? Was it a screen reader? Why did it sound like a random racist kid in a lobby? That didn't sound like a screen reader. That didn't sound like a voice actor. That sounded like a random... This sounds like a random person. How do I turn this on? Okay, I don't want to... Okay, will it go away after this? Okay, you can't hear it, chat, because I turn... VR? No, God, no. I can barely play this in... No. Is this only VR? What is this game? What is going on? I can't adjust the volume. Can you even see this? Is it even showing? Okay, it is showing. This is the worst experience I think I've ever had on a game. Literally garbage. Oh my god, what? Okay. I don't have an F10 key. What do I do? Am I loading in? Okay, I'm loading in, I guess. Kill it. We need to move on. I can't. Doc. Pulse. I'll turn the volume on in a minute, chat room. I had to. Okay, confirm loadout. Sure. Ella. Okay. Holy shit, dude. I still can't adjust the volume. And it's closed every other application. It's minimized every other application on my computer. Whoever did that, seriously, thank you. You literally saved my ass. Every time I tab out, it boots my CPU to do 100% usage. What a shit game. What a shit game. Force close. Holy shit, Slushy, you're a real one. You're truly a real one. I literally don't have an F10 on my keyboard because, oh my god. What was going on? What was that? What was happening? Oh my god. Thank you, Slushy. Thank you for the 5 gifted subs. You don't have to do that. I really appreciate it. But, so true. Banana slip sounds so true. It's still open. Dude, I force closed it on my control panel and it's still open. It's still open. How is it still open? Close, you godforsaken fucking game. What the hell is going on? Close. Chat, never play this. Never play a Ubisoft game. Like that's hosted on the Ubisoft dog shit server thingy. This is horrible. This is the worst. Hi, Soup. It's good to see you. I know you can't hear me, but chat, go follow Soup. Soup is cool. It literally, I can't close it. It's not even showing up in my tasks on my task manager. Or my taskbar is broken, which could also be the case, which appears to be the case, actually. My taskbar is broken on my computer, which is very normal. Okay. Anyway, chat, I'm moving on to the next game. Oh, never mind. My entire, left monitor is not working. Dude, what is going on? It's crashing my System 32. My bar, I wish you could see the display chat room because, okay, I finally got it to close. Dude, it was making my taskbar at the bottom of my screen not respond. Okay, I got it in. All right, chat, add it to our list of completed games. I'm making a note. Completed games. Okay, we're capturing this. Hold on. Give me a minute. We're capturing this one. Completed games. Rainbow Six Extraction. Thank you again, Slushy, for saving our asses on that one, because holy smokes. Not good. Rainbow 420, actually. Completed. The next game, chat room, in our list. Oh, now Game Pass doesn't want to... Okay, now the Xbox app is not responding. Hold on. Let me hard quit the Xbox app and reopen. We're doing great. We're doing great. We're truly chill weed vibing tonight. Thanks for sticking around, chat room. This has been good. Okay, next game. I'm just queuing up the game after the next game to download, so it's ready. The next game that we have on the docket is called This War of Mine Final Cut. In This War of Mine, you do not play as an elite soldier, rather a group of civilians trying to survive at a besieged city, struggling with lack of food, medicine, and constant danger from snipers and hostile scavengers. So it sounds like a good environment, yeah. It looks like it's like a resource management game. It's not like a first person like story game though. It's good. Oh, okay, all right, cool. So we have a good game, actual good game. It didn't immediately crash my computer when I launched it, so that's a good sign. That's a good sign. I want that toad with big nose. What are you talking about? What do you mean? Oh, never mind. Now it's... Dude, why is this making my computer freak out? Dude, why do I always have tech issues? I swear. I don't get it. Like, I'm cursed. I fixed the issues that I had before. And for some reason, every game that I launch is, like, making my entire computer's, like, display settings die. I don't think it's the game this time. I think it's, like, the whatever's going on. This War of Mine? Let's freaking go. Hippo, what's up, dude? Chat, can I get a shout-out for OK Hippo? Game. This War of Mine. Okay, cool. I like little survival resource management games, so I liked it. Cool. So that's what it looks like it was. It looks like it's a survival resource kind of like management thing. I just reinstalled Rainbow Six Extraction to try. I think I'm going to install after what I just watched. It might be on my end. I'll say it because it happened with this. It kind of happened with this War of Mine as well. So it could be a Krub Television issue. Oftentimes it is. But I'm not 100% sure. So, we'll find out. Hopefully my OBS does not break again when I open this game. Please work. Oh, wait, maybe. Nope. Okay. Well, you can see what's going on in the chat room, I think. So that's fine. No, you can't. Never mind. I changed the capture to be, hold on. Testing. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, I was talking about called Neo, The World Ends With You. Oh, The World Ends With You is made by the guy that made Kingdom Hearts. Good game, from what I've heard. I know Mo likes it a lot. Hold on, chat. My computer's struggling to make my OBS show up properly. What is going on? Chat is... For some reason, whenever I go into the game, it like makes my entire taskbar crash. What is happening, dude? Why is it doing this? So it's not game specific though. It appears that it's an issue with my, I was having an issue with my taskbar earlier, actually. Does anyone know how to reset your taskbar application on Windows? Cause I don't know what's going on. Launching applications makes taskbar crash. Oh, bother. This game is sad. Why do I always have these issues, dude? Like, I don't understand. Ugh, God, I don't know. Delete your System32 file? Yeah, that's the main way to make it work. Restart taskbar services. Okay, how do I do that? One sec, chat. I'm just going to try and do that really quick. And if it doesn't work, then we'll just deal with it. Lock the taskbar, restart taskbar. Backbone of your, yeah, that's part of it. Additionally, because about explore.exe. Okay, Windows run task mgr.exe. This might crash stream, but we'll find out. File from Windows Explorer is running. Right click and restart. Okay. Windows Explorer chat room. You'd restart the entire computer. We could wait. Yeah, the thing with that, unfortunately, is that. if I restart my computer, I usually don't have enough time to start it back up without stream completely going down, which crashes the stream for all lurkers and like halves viewership, which is always a bummer. I think I might have just fixed it though. Let's find out. And if not, it's fine. I can look at chat on my phone. That definitely didn't fix it, but it's okay. I don't know why it's doing this today. It's weird. Oh well. Dude, what the heck? Is this... Can you see this at least, chat? Or you can see this. Okay, it's fine. Oh! Is it just gonna crash now? Come on, dude. Really? Okay. Okay. Seems like your computer's always fucking out. Now, yeah, like, I don't know what's going on. Because I fixed an issue that I've been having for a long time. And then... Another issue just like seems to happen every time. I do think this would fix on a restart of my computer, but like I said, unfortunately, restarting during stream is like the worst thing ever. So I try to avoid it, but it's chill. How old is it? My computer as a whole is like 6 or 7 years old, but every component in it has been replaced over the years to the point where like the oldest thing on my computer is like 3 years old. So it's not that old. Now it's trying to make me sign into Xbox, but the Xbox window is just blank. Dude, come on. Is the game just like flashing on your end, chat room? I think shit is all fucked now. I could try and start my computer and see if I could do it quickly enough. I actually might have to at this point because my screen's just black. Dude, what is going on? Starting any game makes display freak out? I don't... Horizontal thick... Yeah, like, typically kind of a fill-in graphics card. Oh, that's awesome. That's definitely not the issue, though. I've got a 2-year-old graphic card. Fix flickering in Windows. Oh, God. All right. That's not a reasonable fix. Okay, chat. We're going to figure this out somehow. Dude, it's like changing the resolution of my computer, like, in real time. Like, of everything. Seems like a graphic card or RAM issue. Laggy, not flashy. Okay. Okay, I'm going to try using window capture instead of game capture. I don't know if that'll help. No, it's not going to help because it's like literally launching the game is what caused the issue. Yeah, it's Theseus's computer. Yeah, I just take it apart and put it together. Yeah. Oh! It's the wrong resolution. Like, it doesn't look right. Oh, now my... I can tell my OBS is frozen. Can you hear me? It's completely frozen, isn't it? Literally completely frozen. Okay. You can hear me, but it's completely frozen. Okay. All right, chat. I'm going to try and restart my computer. That's literally the only thing I can hope to do. All right. I'm going to try and do this really fast. Fingers crossed, chat, that it shuts down and restarts quick. Oh, I'm not frozen. I'm frozen on my end.